we need more awkward interfaith, the kind that makes many a little bit uncomfortable. That could be people of faith engaging with the non-religious or those who've left a religion, acknowledging rather than dismissing others' negative faith experiences, creating opportunities for those from minority faiths or none to lead, giving interfaith families and LGBT people the support they really need. Most of all, awkward interfaith means confronting our own failings in the interfaith community so as to become truly inclusive for everyone.